Constitution right.
Righty, let's get a shoot.
If you like what you see, let me know.
I have to get a shirt too? How much money do I have? 200. That's not very much. Leather jacket, casual suit. This one will do.
Wow, it fits you perfect.
Nice. Get the juice.
Ah, excuse you.
Where is he? That's okay. Can we run through that? I bet I don't. I need a fucking car.
Out of my way.
Is there a taxi service? I'm afraid to fucking lockpick a car because there's cops everywhere. Maybe if I steal one? Like right now? Thanks, sir. That was actually close. Okay. My baby beside me. Oh, it has a car. I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile. Close the fucking door. There we go. Open. With no particular place to go. Well, close. There we go. Whoa. Hey, door is loose. So I told her softly and sincere. And she leaned and whispered in my ear. Ah! I'm supposed to take turn the fucking radio off. Hello. God damn it.
Jeez, I thought you was going to be a no-show. Not bad. Nice material.
Thanks. So, what's the plan for tonight?
You'll find out. A friend of mine's coming to pick us up. I met him when you was on your little vacation. And show him some respect. He's kind of an important guy.
Oh, yeah?
You'll see in a minute. Here he comes.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, Eddie. Here I am. How's it going?
Not too bad. Not too bad. What, is your buddy?
Yeah, this is my pal Vito. Vito, this here is a good friend of mine, Eddie Scarpa.
Nice to meet you, Eddie.
Same here, Vito. Okay, fellas, I'm dying for a drink. Let's go. Hey, Vito, you want to drive? I had a couple of drinks already. So, you tell him where we're headed, Joey?
Nope. All he knows is that it's a surprise.
He's gonna love it.
I fucking hope so. Unless he got into the, funny business in the can.
Hey, what are you two talking about?
Don't worry about it. You'll see.
Hey, come on. We might as well tell him now.
Hey, you waited this long. We'll tell him in the car.
It's gonna be a fucking strip club. I have to edit stuff out, I bet.
All right. Let's go, Vito.
Hey, you know, it would help if you told me where we're going.
Head to Oyster Bay.
Radio off.
Okay, so Vito, what was the one thing you missed the most when you was in the camp?
Freedom.
Yeah, well, but besides that?
You know, booze, broads, baseball, everything.
Now you're getting closer.
What are you guys taking me to a baseball game?
No, we're taking you to the classiest cat house in the city, Vito.
Cat house, huh? Wow.
Whoa, you don't sound too excited, Vito. Come on, don't tell me you don't want to have some fun after all that time.
Hey, don't worry, Vito. These girls are real professionals. If you forgot how to do it, they'll get you back in shape in no time.
If we're gonna have a ball. Oh, hey, remind me not to drink too much. There's something I gotta take care of later.
What's more important than pussy and booze?
You know how it is. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Hey, Vito, come on, step on it, eh?
Okay. Okay, so far, what the fuck? They are old.
So I talked to Leo Galante about you, Vito. He said you were a real stand-up guy, and he told me all about the shit that Clemente tried to pull on you guys.
That's her again.
But between you and me, why'd you get into that line of work? I mean, we all got our reasons.
Well,
Yeah.
Because, I don't want to end up like my old man.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Look, I figure nobody's going to help me, so I got to help myself.
You do. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Scram, baby. So, Vito, listen. I work for Carlo Falcone, and we're looking to expand our operation. Joe's been working for us for a while now, and since you're a friend of his, we'd like to extend that offer to you as well. What do you say?
Yeah, sure, I'm interested.
All right, let's drink to it. Here's to you guys.
Right.
And to a bright future together.
Touching down.
I can't be drinking too much tonight. I got some business to take care of.
Granny panties.
You let other women make a fool of you. Why don't you do right like some of the men do?
Carlo's a real smart guy. He's into, astrology.
You mean astronomy?
Fuck you, you fucking cum dumpster.
Sorry, ladies. Looks like I gotta get going.
Shut your goddamn pie hole. If you wanna use your mouth.
You fellas ready to go?
No. Yeah, let's go. Hey, get up, Joe. I'm going home. Good night, you whores.
Oh, man.
Hey, where the hell is my car? Somebody stole it. Hey, call the fucking cops, man. You're staring at it, you lush. Oh, yeah, good. Hey, where's my keys?
Vito's gonna drive. He's the least fucked up out of all us.
Yeah, next time for us, Joe. More pussy, less poos.
Arnie, get the fuck in! Not even I am that drunk. I mean,
so,
not now, usual.
How'd you like the place, Vito?